It's feast or famine as WWF superstars united in teams of four to battle it out till only the strong survive. It's the Survivor Series, only on pay-per-view, and it's guaranteed to be egg-citing.
Oh, terrific.
Yeah. This is great, isn't it?
Oh, makes my day.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you, brothers and sisters. And I can see that you made it here on the Brother Love Show this week, Brother Model.
You know, Brother Love, knowing that Jake the Snake Roberts will be your guest this week, I couldn't miss the opportunity to once again apologize for that unfortunate accident.
You believe in this?
The fans don't.
You do know it was an accident.
Yeah, sure.
It was an accident. That stupid, blundering fool stepped into the smell of arrogance. It was his fault. But knowing that, I still feel sorry for Jake. I can see that he needs help. So, being the great humanitarian that I am,
is that word?
Humanitarian, he was trying to
the
say.
The great, loving, kind, and good-hearted man that I am. I want you, Brother Love, to hand to Jake the Snake on my behalf this gift for the vision impaired.
What the hell? Oh, no. This guy's a creep.
Indeed, what a loving human.
This guy is a creep.
Brother Model.
How low can you go?
It will be my pleasure. It indeed will be my pleasure to give this to my guest.
This is deplorable. Jake the Snake on his way to Brother Love. And
his pure guts walking out there.
Listen to this ovation for Jake the Snake Roberts.
Let it out your hands now. Oh, come on now. Okay, let it go.
I may not see very well, but I can hear things. People, where am I at?
Well, I can see one thing. I can tell them you haven't been taking real, real good care of yourself there, Brother Snake. You see, because I see you haven't shaved lately, but you see, look, I tell you what, Brother, take my glasses off. So why don't you go on ahead and take your glasses off and call it even?
You know I can't take these glasses off. The lights burn my eyes, and you better knock the crap off real quick.
Missed him.
Unfortunately.
You just wait just a minute.
You better wait. Martel, you may have taken the one thing that every man needs to see a child grow. And you have taken the one thing that a man needs to see the beauty of life. But I promise you, if you will lead me the way, if you will show me the spot, whether it's in the back, whether it's outside, whether it's in front of these people, brother, remember this. An eye for an eye.
Jake the Snake Roberts challenging Rick. Wait a minute, Martel's coming
you
back.
You won't see. Here I am. Hey, can't you see what you look like? That's Jake.
Over here.
How many fingers am I holding?
Why don't you show him the finger? But run. I can't believe that. Wait a minute, Jake.
Yes! 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 Yes!
You!
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
God. Poor man.
Look at that.
He's going crazy, that guy. I wouldn't let it be Martel. This guy's gone nuts.
What an ovation. Standing tall. For all to see, just as big as a man can be, is there. Jake was looking for